The story of Free Birds is about the first Thanksgiving and the coming together in a peaceful way of the pilgrims and the Wampanoag tribe, Native Americans. And my character, Governor Bradford, he very much wants to have a feast.